I got into the sport of triathlon about 20 years ago. I thought that my active lifestyle would insulate me from osteoporosis. Always thought that was a disease for older women.